Sasuka le makaya bo
Sasuka le makaya sakonde
tebini
Sapira le tebini satolum sebezi Sabuya le makaya sofila besapi
O babandu mamsi
ye jambulu mansi bonu sapi Sambandu Baza
is where they were staying. They were staying here, like if you see, they made themselves some stands where everybody has stands to stay.
Yeah.
It's where they stay. Here, they were making meals, grinding meals.
Yeah.
These are, you do have pottery.
Pottery.
It's where they were making pottery to store water to drink.
Oh, yeah.
And as you can see.
Oh,
this
yes.
Is, this is
yeah.
Pottery.
The pottery. Yeah. Mm.
As you can see. But you'll find that when you look most of the times when you go around, because it was not only the same tribe that were doing this. Mm. And then according to what they know that oh, this tribe is this, this tribe is this, there were certain patterns that they were being marked on the pottery
yes.
when they do them. And then that shows that, okay, this pottery is belongs to this tribe.
Mm.
And then this pottery belongs to this tribe according to the mark or the patterns that they do on the pottery.
Sun. Because of the water, some of the colors, they get more faint. You'll see even when you go to the paintings on the other side, they're just getting, you can see that they're getting a little bit more faint because it's long, long, long time ago.
Do we know how many years exactly?
It could be more than 100 years.
Really?
Yeah.
And because this is painting that's, here, yeah. on this rock.
I'm just telling that if you look at this, you can see there is just more like more certain mission of putting them according to how does it look like. Okay. When you look at these two hills over there, they call it Matseke Hills. There was a very long time ago, there was a man called Masusute, who was one of the legend people that have been living in this area. And then those people were more like known as, so it's not a very good man to live with the people.
Hello, Kuch. Hello.
And then he was been living there, having one meals over there. But they realized that once if you want to have a meal, you go and find a very fat cow, nice one, and you just kill it, you chop the chest,
and then you just check the chest, yes, and then that's where you can feed.
All right. Yeah. Yeah.
And then just because it's a long, long story, yeah, and then we hear that man passed away. Just due to the sun and the dust and the water, that's why I was saying that it comes now, it's getting to make this more faint. Because during the rain season, sometimes it doesn't rain and stop. It rains and rains and rains and rains. And then this, because it's a sandstone, it can collect lots of water. And then after that, it washes everything. But when you look at this here, you can see there's an elephant with a trunk. Can you see this?
Yes.
And then when you look at here, there's a horse with a long neck and with the mane.
Not a giraffe?
No. Nah. Look at the head.
It's a horse. Yeah, okay, it's a head.
Yeah. Yeah, look at the head and then the mane.
Yeah.
And then here, it looks like there's something again here, more like an antelope.
Mm-hmm.
Or the cheetah. Looks more like a cheetah. And then here, it looks more like a, I don't know, there's a bat yet fox with the big ears.
Yeah.
And then at the moment I
said
a bit was what her piece. That's why
one of
you see the wild dog here?
Oh yes.
And this one, don't know whether it's a if it was with horns, I can say it's a sable.
Yes.
Or Kremsburg, because of the mark on the side of the chair.
So where the water comes will never reach them, just fall over.
Of course,
over,
yes, very sensible. Yeah. They kept them high, always high up.
Full day, and then you got meat back. Mm-hmm. They've got a party tonight, like more gather together and dance.
Yeah, yes.
So this is what we've been thinking, that it might be. To build the mats.
Yes.
Oh, so nice. This is all of everything here is from the lala palm. Lala palm tree. So they took the leaves of the lala palm and then they just take the outer part, which is a little bit stronger. And then they also take the middle parts, which is the one that is doing so, to get it flexible to connect everything together.
The brown one, gray one.
Yeah. So the brown one, that like now the gray one there, they're using a certain plant to turn it to that color.
Oh, right.
So you can't get it from the, when it was, before it been turned, the color is more like white.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. So the tree that they use to turn to this color is called the brown ivory. And they cook it like more a day and a half or 2 days to get very strong. But when you see like now it's gray,
yes,
they didn't cook it for many hours. It's just like cooking and then they took it out. But if they want like more black, they cook it for many long hours.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, but this size too big. We have to look at the small ones.
Okay, the smaller ones, like this one.
Yes, or that, you know.
Okay,
has to fit into a suitcase.
Let's say, for example, like the president is visiting the village, or the minister is visiting the village, or you got something that is much more concerned about it, he'll call the meeting. And then this is where the people gonna be, and then that's where the chief gonna be.
The whole village?
The whole village gonna be here.
Wow.
But you know that even if you can call all of them, but they're not gonna come,
no.
All of them. Yeah. Yes, certain numbers will come and it'll be addressed
to those people and understand exactly to do and then what the chief needs.
2,300 plus.
Yeah. Really, yeah. Mm-hmm.
So it's growing. Big village. It's still growing. Yeah. Here is our coat of arm. And the zebra is our national animal. So we choose the zebra because of the color, obviously. It has a black and white color, which is more unity. Like we have white people and black people, we take it more equally. And here is the ivory of the elephant. It's for protection for our tourism sector. And on the other side is the sorghum. It's for farming. We do farming much larger. And this is the three wheels. Do you see three wheels? Our aim of Botswana is to make for industrial site and mining, to develop our country much better. So obviously this tool represents those things. And pula. Pula is more like rain. We prefer more to have a rain in every season and a better rain. So that's what we call a pula. It's for rain. And the cow here, you can see the cow here.
Yes.
Because we also import more beef to other countries, as you may know. We are very good at beef. That's what the coat of arms means to us and what it represents.
That's lovely.